Where's your church?
Eight Gate Madikwe.
Huh? Where?
Eight Gate Madikwe.
Where?
Madiki.
Where were you all along?
I was around there.
Why were you no longer coming?
Sorry?
Why were you no longer coming here?
I don't know. But I was usually coming here. I don't know why. Huh? I was usually coming here. I don't know what I'm no longer coming here.
It's not true what you're telling me.
It is true.
No, people have discouraged you.
Okay.
You are discouraged. You people here, you listen to people too much.
Okay.
And these people will tell you things that you, I don't know. It's not true.
It's true.
You listen to people, and these people are not even doing anything for you. Somebody just tried to tell you something to weary your faith. From there, you end up believing in that person. You lose everything. Like now, what is happening to you? Everything is going down now to zero.
That is true. It's true, Apostle.
And the issue is, you are listening to people, and you can't tell me. You can't tell me. Now Satan is trying to destroy everything. You understand?
Yes, sir.
Because of listening to people. The moment when somebody say, this man is not a man of God, that person is attacking you. You understand?
I understand. Yes.
If someone comes to you and says, this man is not a man of God, what is the reason? What you need is to hear from God. What the person is telling you, ask yourself, why is this person telling me? You must ask that kind of a question. Where a person comes to you, no, this one is not a man of God. You are hearing me? This
yes,
person
Apostle.
Is not a man of God. Why I'm telling you about this one? Why I'm not telling you about this one? You hear my brother?
Yes, Apostle.
Look what you're listening now. Look, everything went down now. This thing is like you are starting the ministry. It's not true.
It's true.
Like you are starting from afresh. How long you are the ministry now?
It's for a long time.
Eh? How many years?
5 to 6 years.
5 years, man. Yes. Like, when you go to your church, like you are starting from zero. Because the grace has left you.
Jesus.
You don't need to hear someone coming to you and saying, you know, Makananisa, it's not a man of God. Ask yourself, why is he telling me? And from there, go the other side, in the name of Jesus. I reject that. I told my wife that we don't need to speak about anyone. And even you, don't tell me about anyone. Because once a person says, this one is not a man of God, you must hear it from God. And if you are hearing from God, pray for the people now. You've got a duty than to talk about someone else. Now the ministry is like starting now. How many people do you have now?
I think 15 to 20 people.
Huh?
15 to 20 people.
15 to 20?
Yes.
Listening to people. One day you will be...